So today we are hopefully gonna defeat this lion boss, and I went to the blacksmith and upgraded the weapon, the Lord Stone Squared Sword, to +1. That is like all I could afford to. Yeah, so I'm gonna try with this sword and see how it goes. And I have some other ideas too, if this doesn't work. I really hope that I don't. That I didn't speak too soon when I said that this feels doable. But it did feel doable, but that may have been like a beginner's luck. But this is definitely harder than that stupid cheese messer. Here, this one has. It doesn't seem to have like any cheesy moves, but he's so fucking fast. The other one was slow, but he had cheesy moves. I'd rather prefer that, because I don't have the best reflexes in the world. Something here now that if you go like sideways when you face him, he seemed to like not attack you immediately. Same thing. No. Yeah, I'm gonna love this. I'm gonna love this. Yeah, the other idea that I had was trying to use a shield and a scimitar, and maybe you can like parry him. But yeah, that's probably not easy either. This boss is just as fast as the big guy in the beginning that I couldn't defeat. But it doesn't have as many moves. I have never gotten him to like half life, so I don't know if he has a second phase. And this run back is pretty annoying. I don't know if I can do this. I'm gonna try the other stuff. Scimitar and the shield. Shield. It's gonna be too heavy, isn't it? I don't even know if it's possible to prepare or riposte or whatever it's called. So they're passive if you don't attack them? Well, that's good to know. This feels hopeless. This feels hopeless. I'm very sad. I can't do the parry stuff, there's like no way. Even if you can do it, there's no way I can do that. It's not gonna happen. If it's even possible on this boss, it may not even be. Thank you. can also do the build. And I never did find the dad of the girl that wanted me to deliver the letter. I have no idea where he is. Like, when I first ran into this boss, it felt like I said, it felt doable. Like maybe I could do that. But at this point, why did I do that? I don't want to do this. I can't do this. I have no idea. Like, I got into almost like half life twice, I think, before. But like, I'm having like zero fun. I was having fun against the other boss. He just keeps attacking and attacking. Like, there's no pause in any of his attacks. Like, just a million attacks. This feels very similar to Bloodborne bosses. And I kinda hated Bloodborne. I played it very briefly. And just so you know, like, I don't have super much experience in the Dark Souls series. I have played all of them, and I got through like the first one and the second one like halfway. I got through, and even the third one, I think, like, I beat the Pontiff, which was a fucking nightmare. But I had never beaten any of them. But Bloodborne, I couldn't stand. I couldn't stand that game. Like, especially with the awful frame rate, like, that gave me motion sickness. And then, like, every boss in that game seemed to be so incredibly fast, and they just, like, kept relentlessly attack. And this feels the same, almost worse, this particular boss. and I'm not enjoying it. I'm just being honest. I'm not enjoying this at all. This is exactly like how Bloodborne is. Everything kills you in one or two hits, and it is ridiculous, in my opinion. One or two hits and you're dead. And that is only really fun for people who has godlike reflexes. It is not fun for anyone else. It's just being honest. So I think I'm not gonna do this. I will continue to play the game, but I won't be doing this boss right now, because it's just impossible. That's how it feels to me. And I'm rather like honest with you than continue. Like, despite my feelings and everything, that I can't do this. And I just, like, bump my head against the wall a million times. For what? You know? So. Because, like I said, like, I do enjoy the game. Like, the other boss I did enjoy. Even though I was pretty salty and everything. But this is just... It's too much. Oh, this one is sleeping. Look at this. Oh, that was the piece of shit who shot at me before. This is the first time I even managed to defeat one of these. I never liked the consumable items in the Dark Souls series. They feel like very, very pointless. They do like nothing most of the time. And they're very expensive. And not only in Dark Souls, like most consumables in most games are just garbage. Where did the flying idiot go? Can I summon the pony here? No. No way to get inside this tower. that a shiny item over there? Baby crabs. And this one probably has a one-shot attack as well. This is a boss, this enemy. It is a boss in itself. And that. And they attack me, of course. Yeah. Of course they do. The crab strikes them and they attack me. That's fair. That's justice. Yep, so there is an item here. Fire arrow, like... That may be a clue that the lion is weak to fire, and he probably is. But yeah, I can't even use a fucking bow. I didn't even have a bow, I have a crossbow. Like, one idea that I've had is to go back to the area where the ghost NPC was, like in that cage, and like try to kill all enemies around there, and then go back and talk to him, if that is what you're supposed to do, and then like and something happens, because maybe that is the dad of the girl that gave me the letter. Let's see. Yeah, here. Let's do that. Because I'm not able to progress any further here. And this is it. This is the same place. Is it behind the chasm? It's probably not it, but it's worth a shot. At least something I can do. Something that isn't impossible. Here. I And like something that I could try, I guess, is buy one of those the fire spells and try that against the lion boss. But he probably is weak against fire. I mean, that makes sense. Yes, fur and everything. Try to kill all these and then talk to them again. Not this one. Everything kills in two hits, one or two hits. And I kinda hate it. Wow! Well, that is the last one of these. I could try to kill this as well. Did that do something for you? I killed them all. But I haven't killed this. These are pretty tedious. That wasn't it. I didn't really think so, but it was for a shot. There's two more. And I know that these are weak to fire, but I don't have any fire. That's a problem. Oh, do I? Do I have like a torch? I had to fire arrows, but I don't have a bow. There's a torch here. Oh, I can make these. Can I? Cannot craft this item as I do not have any cracked pots. I wonder if the gnome and the merchant sells those. Yeah, I've been here. Alright, so we're gonna have to go somewhere. I think the Nomad Merchant was like here somewhere on this road. Where is there two? Maybe the lion boss is super weak to fire. But then again, even if it is, like, those are consumables, and then it comes down to like grinding, and I hate that kind of stuff. If I have to do that. Let's talk to you again.
Please, if you wouldn't mind, deliver the letter to my father at the castle.
Like,
he can be stubborn.
Is your dad a ghost, or is he alive? That may not even be him. Hmm. there's a chest. I wonder how, like, hardcore Dark Souls fans feel about the crafting stuff. Like, I can't imagine that most of them would like that or care about that. I've never really been super into crafting in games. Oh, he has them. But look at this, look at the price of this. For a consumable item that you have to craft, that's crazy. So, I mean, what am I gonna do? Buy one, make one, and waste it in 1 second, and it's not gonna do anything. This is what I'm talking about, the consumables in Dark Souls type of games. They're like, just garbage. That's such a waste of runes. Such a waste. Yeah, I'd rather buy this. A note that maybe gives me some useful information than that garbage. Slay the demon human mob's leader first, and the rest will lose hope and panic. I don't know if that was worth 600 runes either. I could attempt to kill the Golden Knight again. Because that one is... at least the run back to that one isn't as bad or annoying. I mean, it's not a bad run back for the lion either, but... Or I could try something completely different. What if I do that? If I go this road? Let's see. Like, I want to face a boss that is more on the level. As get this cheese master boss that defeated. Not something that is so fucking fast that and kills me in 2 hits. really. Good. South of the lookout tower. Come on. That. This looks interesting. What? Seriously, this leads to the castle? Where am I? Is that possible? This kind of stuff I like. Exploring and finding stuff. Maybe the gold stat is here somewhere. And this is the multiplayer statue. There's a purple shiny down there. I think the purple ones are the stone sword things. Cool area. But jumping down here seems like a death trap. It's gonna be surrounded by a million enemies. But I do want that item. Yeah. Yeah. Soft cotton for the win. But this is so much better than fighting an impossible boss. I rather prefer this. Where did I die? Yes, I'm pursued. So is this a shortcut something? Scaly Misbegotten. Oh shit. Here we go. I knew it. I'm never allowed to win. Never. Wow. rusted anchor. Well, this was a baby boss, even for me. Turn to entrance. Is that a weapon? Yeah. Great axe. Pierce. 147. 26 ranked. Yeah. That is not gonna happen. That's crazy. I got quite a lot of runes. Huh. Didn't the Noble Merchant sell a stone sword key for like 2000? But something that I would like to try is collect a few more stone keys and go back to the beginning and see if we can unlock that area. Okay, so this is on the map. Let's go. Where was he? I don't remember where he was. Here? I'm really surprised to run into like a tiny boss like that. So it was past this. And the reason that I couldn't bring up the map before was you can't do that when you're in combat, and apparently I was still in combat. Stupid bastard. Listen. Oh, here.
Trade again.
Yeah, he did have a key. so... I mean, I have no idea how many keys you need for that beginning area. It may be a ton of them, but all I know... I only have two. Let's see. Yeah, only two. Let's try it. First step. Oh, was it this? It's probably gonna be more than two. This is not the right place. Elevators take forever. Come on. It's not going to be enough, is it? It is? Nice. I mean, this is probably gonna be a super high level area, but I just wanted to see. This is cool. I love the aesthetics of this game. It's super... super cool. Oh shit! No! Oh no. This. Don't tell me that this is a boss. Please tell me that this is just like a trap machine or something that you can avoid. Don't tell me that I have to kill this thing. Please don't. I definitely want that shiny item. That was bullshit! Clipping through the wall! That was bullshit. Oh my god. They really need to add elevator music in these games. That's something that is missing. Because there is a lot of downtown having to wait for elevators. was that? This is terrifying. Are you kidding me? Wow, he could do that. I wonder if I can jump from here. I'm gonna try. That seemed to be like a working cheese tactic to jump down like that. Come on. Look at this shit. Yeah, yes, stuff. The only place you can go to full with enemies. Just do that. From software. But this, I'm having so much more fun with this. Even though this is annoying than what I have with impossible bosses. This is so much better. Am I even safe here? Because like it cuts through the wall sometimes. Even if I had gotten there. It's kind of horseshit. Is this safe? He's gonna kill me here, isn't he? Where are you? Where the fuck is he now? Okay, so I didn't die here. I don't even know where the fuck to go. Scared. What is this gonna be? Enemy, yeah, of course. I fucking knew it. I knew it. I knew it. But I'm gonna try to cheese this one and lure him into the wagon. I'm definitely gonna do that. And I think that is possible. Why didn't that work all of a sudden? Hey, it was back in like 1 second there. That was shit. Fucking horseshit. I'm definitely starting to dislike this more and more and more. But I'm still loving it compared to the boss fight. Still loving this. We'll do this the whole day compared to that boss fight. This is so much better. And at the end of all of this, it's probably not going to be anything that is worthwhile from this escapade. It probably gave me like two consumables or something from all of this. Now. How is this gonna happen? This is not doable. I hate this. I have to keep reminding myself that it's either this or that lion boss fight. Why isn't this shit possible now? What the fuck? I did it before. What the fuck is wrong with this? Wish I could jump from here. So fucking sheep. I hate how much waiting is involved in this. Okay, that's better. What did I even do different now? Because I can't tell. But why did this work? Feels pretty random. I wasn't allowed to do anything. There was shit everywhere. This is very much like that boss battle in I think it's Dark Souls 2 at that arena. It's very similar to that, but this is worse. This is worse than that. That one isn't this hard. This is much worse. But it is similar. Try to go the other way. Look at this. Oh fucking sheep. A sheep fucking game. this is gonna be the last attempt. I can't take much more of this. One more, but was that it was this two sheep. That was two fucking sheep. I was gonna try something new. I was gonna try to kill this one and see like if I could time it better when the sheep goes back up again. But the sheep game didn't let me. I didn't see anywhere I could go. Well, I got a grave glowword from this. That was worth it, right? That was definitely worth it. Let's take a look at our beautiful reward for all this. Where is it? Oh, I already had four of those. Strength and ashes to plus one. Whatever that means. So, yeah. This was a fruitful episode. Got so much done. So many rewards. Well, that's it for this episode. If you liked my pain and suffering, please like and subscribe and comment if you will. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.